Se paikka korrespond to. And hello.
Hey everyone. Right, I've got supply drop coming in D6. If someone can try and build a garrison there. Oh my god, this is not a good start. Come on,
crash the truck, we've got to stop it, so we're all having to run.
Right, first squad leader to their supplies, get the Gary down, is there any hope?
I'm on it. I think I'm leading the way.
I'm taking my truck to Kirchweg, I'll try and get something up there.
Hey, Commander, can I have supply truck on bottom spawn, please?
Yep. It's that. Hey guys, can we get a mic check? Have any really heard from one squad leader so far? Or maybe two squad
leaders? Mic check. Oh, I am black because I'm from Poland. And what?
Okay, Echo, we're good with you.
Yo.
Recon plane going on down the F column of the map.
How they captured it, we had to do it.
Yeah, we've done well.
The Arty's on this though.
See if that recon plane shows up. We've got one set of nodes. Squad leaders trying to encourage someone else in the squad to build nodes. Also, keep looking at garrisons. Fox, there are 50 supplies by your outpost. If we can build a garrison there, your outpost just been taken out actually. At the moment, we've only got about one garrison. For attack, we need more.
No sense of what the other supplies are.
Tank on my mark.
Yeah, Abel, if you can get that garrison down, that'd be amazing. Squads that are on Hill 400, we need a garrison ASAP.
Another garrison set up behind
the Abel, don't worry about it now, but for future reference, make sure you get that garrison. So it makes a big difference. It's like 5 meters on the side of the border.
There's an enemy carrier.
Garrison in the hill up.
Thank you.
There's spare supplies in the area as well.
Baker, there's supplies landing near you. You could maybe get a garrison up there.
Enemy's south of the hill. Marked it.
Got a recon plane going up over hill.